SMA employee Markus Schnackenberg has had 45 PV modules mounted on the roof of his home. The PV system has a maximum output of 17 kilowatts and produces around 15,000 kilowatt hours of electricity from solar energy each year.
I opted for a PV system because I wanted to become more independent from rising energy prices. I also want to make my own personal contribution to the energy transition, in addition to my work here at SMA.
At the heart of the system is the Sunny Tripower X inverter from SMA. It converts direct current from the modules to alternating current for the sockets. Master electrician Dominic Heinemann from BLG Project GmbH, a professional partner of SMA, is completing the system today and putting it into operation.
The Sunny Tripower X is ideal for commercial and larger residential systems like this one. The roof surface is quite complex, with different pitches and facing in multiple directions, south, east, and west.
The Sunny Tripower X ensures optimum yields, even with unique roof architecture like this one. Markus wants to use solar power to cover as much of his electricity demand as possible. The Sunny Home Manager intelligently directs the energy generated according to Markus's needs, for example, to his electric car or the electrical appliances in the house. Markus is also planning to change his heating system over to a heat pump. Thanks to a battery storage system, he can use his solar power even after sunset. For nearly 9 months of the year, he hardly needs to buy any electricity from the grid anymore. Markus feeds any solar power that he does not use back into the utility grid. With the SMA Energy app, he can see anytime how much power his system is currently generating and how much he is using, storing, or feeding into the grid.
It feels good to have the PV system generate electricity and then to consume this energy yourself.
Thanks to his integrated energy system from SMA, Markus is not only gaining independence from conventional energy sources and rising electricity prices, but also contributing to a more renewable future.